click on subscribe button and hit on bell icon.